Hi, I'm never starting off vlogs looking cute, but here we are. Good morning. Well, it's not good morning, good afternoon. It is currently 12:30. I woke up at 8 a.m. though. Today is the 16th of June. Yesterday was the 15th, which means all the other shops are open, like unnecessary shops, like nail shops. Well, not unnecessary, we do need them. Non-essential shops that are essential to us. Nail shops, like clothing shops, hair shops, like everything else is open up aside from bars and like hangout spots and stuff. So my camera kept flipping upside down, that's why I have to keep sticking tape on it. But now that the non-essential shops are open, I can finally get it fixed. I'm also eating porridge. I try to have porridge in the morning and at night before I go to sleep. This is the thing that makes me gain weight the quickest. Well, aside from like suds and fufu, those go straight down there. But I have suds, but I just can't be fucked to cook it. I might cook it today actually, and then fufu. You know, I'm not gonna attempt to do that, and I'm not, like, I have no strength for that. Today I wanted to go visit my friend Hamza, but she's busy today. So we've rescheduled it for tomorrow. So today instead, I want to go to Westfield. I don't know if I want to go to the one in White City or Stratford. I'm not sure. Like, I want to go there because I have a funeral coming up on Thursday. And I also have my friend's birthday party the day after, which is on Friday. I've already ordered a skirt of what I want, but I ordered a size 4. I don't know why I went and ordered a size 4. I'm a size 6 and it's a skirt, like my stomach area. Size 4's at the top, I could get away with it, but size 6 is an 8 at my bottom half, and my stomach is bigger than it used to be, so I don't know why the fuck, what possessed me to order a size 4. But we'll see when it comes. Hopefully it's one of those big size 4s. But yeah, that's what we're doing today. The house is absolutely spotless. I spent like time yesterday cleaning the house. Absolutely clean, and it smells beautiful as well. I put in a new scent thing for the house. And guys, if you don't know me, well, if you know me, you know that I am obsessed with things that make the house smell nice. Like, I am obsessed, just beautiful. Oh, I just like a nice smelling house. But sometimes my house does get a bit strong. But you know what, I'm trying to cover the scent that we have a dog. I don't want for people to walk in the house and be like, I smell an animal. No, I don't want that. That's not gonna happen. Would you not look at yourself and think, am I appropriate enough, or is this okay to go outside? It's so weird. Thank you. Welcome back to, oh Jesus, I didn't shrimp. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, hi, welcome. If you're returning, what's good? My G, hope you're well. Again, I'm always starting my vlogs looking like one homeless woman. Like, I don't know what I do. I don't care. That's what's going on. I really don't care. And especially, guys, I've been bumping into a lot of you guys. And every time I bump into you guys, I look like a house girl. Yeah, I just look so bad. Like, but I don't care because I'm like, they've seen me like this before. It's all right. And yeah, so today is Tuesday the 23rd. It's currently 24-25 degrees. It's hot, bitch. It's hot. Summer's back. So my friends and I, guys, I feel like my friends and I are like these Southern African aunties. All we know it is braai, beer, and a good time. Like, that's all we've been doing. The barbecue, we've had so many barbecues over the past couple months. Today, the plan is my friends and I are going to Brighton. Well, I'm meeting the rest there. I'm going with my friend Hannah to Brighton to meet the other, oh Jesus Christ, okay. I'm going with my friend Hannah to meet the rest in Brighton. We're gonna have a bike ride and then have a barbecue on the beach. Because why not? It's hot. Enjoy yourselves, you know what I mean? No, not enjoy yourselves. So that's what we're gonna do. So excited. Looking forward to seeing the girls, even though I literally just saw them not long ago because I had to go back a few days ago for a funeral. So we back, bitch. Before I leave, like, I woke up early, guys. I woke up at like 9 and I left the house around like 10 because I'm like, you know what, let me go get some food, get some ingredients and cook something, make sure the husband is fed well before I leave. And yeah, I'm coming back the same day. Or maybe I might stay in, I don't know, it depends. I'll decide when I get there. That's why it was important for me to make sure that this boy is fed. So this man is fed. But yeah. Anyways, I'll speak to you guys in a bit. Let me stop my music before I get copyrighted. So hi guys. It's been like a couple hours and I'm not naked, by the way. Oh, I am wearing something. He's always coming with us to ruin the girls. Not ruining, he's always joining us with the girls, day out, girls night in, girls anything, he's always about. So I just picked up my friend Hannah. She's just getting a couple drinks for the journey. It's boiling, guys. It's absolutely, I think I should probably turn this off. It's absolutely boiling. Also, I thought I had like the longest drive ahead of me, but it turns out that I don't, because I was supposed to pick one of our friends up in Colesden and I'm currently in Shepherd's Bush. But luckily it's on the way to Brighton. Like, we pass it. Just wanted to check in, say hi and stuff, and I will see you when I get there in a bit. I know the girls.
Oh, really? All right. Okay, come on. All right, move it.
Ride a bike after, since the last vlog. I haven't ridden once. Oh my god, it's been like 10 minutes, which is,
yeah,
10, 15, maybe 20. It feels like 3 hours.
Oh, scrolling through.
It's still hard. It's easier than it was. Oh, okay. I'm out.